Hello guys, welcome to iNDO Drama Channel. Today, the world is suffering from COVID-19 and each and every countries are finding their way to make COVID vaccines and medicines. As we know, there is no final product, but there is some vaccines which is very close to the market, and we are going to see that four vaccines right now.
So let's start. Number 1, Moderna RNA vaccine made by Moderna Inc. This company based in Massachusetts, and they are basically working in coronavirus vaccines. So right now they have completed their phase 1 trial, and they are gonna move to the phase 2 trial that is already given licensed by US Food and Drug Administration. The vaccine code is mRNA-1273. According to the report, there is no side effects and there is no any negative feedbacks for this vaccine. It is going good and it is now in the second stage of its trial. So Moderna Inc. is developing the first vaccine from Massachusetts. Number 2. Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. Their vaccine code name is BNT162 vaccine. Pfizer is an American multinational pharmaceutical corporation. This company is well known to everyone because its medicine and its technology is highly advanced. Right now, Pfizer is working on COVID-19 vaccine. From recent information, Pfizer is working in its first phase of its vaccine trial, but slowly it's developing its vaccine, and we're gonna see in next few weeks they are gonna cross this phase 2 also. Number 3, Sinovac biotech vaccine. It's a Chinese biopharmaceutical company working in phase 2 trial of its COVID-19 vaccine. This is the company who is responsible for making SARS vaccine in 2003 in China. But some information says this company is also taking phase 3 level in some regions where the novel coronavirus is still rapidly increasing. Number 4. The vaccine from Oxford University. Yes, Oxford vaccine group previously working for MERS and SARS viruses, that is Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, and SARS is severe acute respiratory syndrome. Right now they are developing their vaccine on COVID-19. It's on phase 1. Their vaccine code is CHADOX1NCOV19. Oxford vaccine group is recently collaborated with one Indian company, Serum Institute of India. It's a Poonawalla Corporation company, and the head office is in Pune, Maharashtra. This company is collaborated his branch with Oxford Vaccine Group, and they are working on COVID-19 vaccine. Thank you for watching my video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe it, and if you like this video, please share to your friends and families. Thank you.